dance on a power, stop abusing it. If you think me say I chew me, put me life on it. M&M, I like the word, go ask your girl. You support an M&M, say word. Fire views in M&M, interviews in M&M, best news in M&M. Dolly number 6478593539.
Yeah, man, you don't know, say this are the original Lucky General passing through. Reaching out to all the massive, reaching out to all the crew. Big things are going tonight, seeing Johnny Ringo sound, Dungeon Crew sound in a clash, round two. Things are going, things are going down. Half a beer inside Sankofa, African star. Boom shock!
Come Dungeon sound passing through, respect, dude.
Johnny Ringo!
Johnny Ringo! Like John Grant, it's by Flamingo.
Hey.
Come here, Dungeon Crew. I love no shape hands. Shape hands, you know? Shape hands, because it doesn't matter what. Please come here. Bad bitch, please come here. You understand me? I want you guys shake hands. Because these are the two artists who are clash later. And people, you see, let me tell you though. A lot of people in this world talking about, oh, I'm the best, I'm a winner. If you don't compete, you could never be a winner. You understand me? So I'm talk for the guy then when we come out. So it doesn't, that's a lie. If you don't compete, you can't be a winner. Cause who you win to be a winner? So right now, these two songs we hear, they're at semifinals. And to be at semifinals, you have to pass through quarterfinals. So both of them are winners. And anybody win tonight is gonna go to finals. And I respect these two DJs so much because the two of them have passion, compassion to music. So right now, judges, when I start the first 15 minutes, this is Dungeon Sound Crew. First 15 minutes, they can play anything in the world. You know, please, if you don't respect me and nothing or nobody, respect the judge then, please. So judges, just introduce yourself, please. Let me fix their line.
Empress Nuts, a.k.a. Rebel Nuts.
You don't know, it's a bounce lyrical king, you don't know.
Greetings, wow. Scully, Swan Entertainment, Marty.
One.
Time to shine, Sound Clash at 40 Handland Road. Desert Storm from St. Catherine and King Ramsey from New York City. In Toronto here, so at 40 Handland Road, Pine Valley and Steels. So do remember that is a Sound Clash, double it all night. Time to shine. Brought to you by Swan Entertainment alongside SoundClashPromotion.com.
Yes, people! All the people come to class and clash. They're ready! So you know what? This is Dungeon Sound Crew first, best 15 minutes they can play in the whole wide world. Take it over.
Alright, first of all, I want to introduce ourselves to everybody. We go by the name of the Dungeon Crew sound. We got the Casanova, we got the Slicks, the Lucky General, and myself, the Mikey Item, aka the Bandit MC. Alright, so earlier, we're up for Bless the Dance before we kill the song, right? We're for Bless the Dance, but since we're Bless the Dance, DJ, Bless the Dance already, right? So we're gonna kill the dance, kill that song, watch me.
Just
what I want. Why feel it but in farm of it that for the fire in farm you get the one ounce and then we tell them why this man is
Clashing start.
This is
Jesus, so the one boy.
Levi Gibbons versus Half Pint, and I have Levi Gibbons. So anybody you pick, you play. What do you have?
Half Pint.
So Dungeon Crew have Half Pint, Johnny Ringo have Levi Gibbons. Let's move to the judges to see who win that round, please.
Clarity, not there. Sorry, wasn't understanding anything was coming up at the mic. You were addressed already about your yellow card. I did like the selections you did come with for your best 15 minutes. And always to see those 45 does impress me. Bring me back to when dance did nice. Ringo, love for you, bless up the king and the queen in the beginning. The song that got me for you actually was the SZA and the Leah remix. But due to the selections that did play for me and the crowd participation, and I want to elaborate, that it's very important that the crowd participates. If you're here rooting for a particular song, your opinion is also needed for this, for the results. But I will give this round to Dungeon. That is my choice.
Yeah, Dungeon is on crew. Below the selection where you make some wicked tune. Back in the days, I love that juggling, but the mic clarity, what should I say? I never really thought to hear what I said clearly. So yeah, and the crowd reaction to Uno when I play. You know, stand out more, Ringo, this, you play good, but the tune I catch was the season, I'm the season, and I forgot to get everyone at the dungeon too.
Greetings. Well, as my co-judges said, the clarity in the mic man pan dungeon sound, like how we were saying that we couldn't understand what you were saying, that was a minus for me. But also, I like the fact that the turntable thing really give me a plus, so I like that also. And with the experience of the 30 odd years of Johnny Ringo, I would expect him to do a little bit better than that. He somewhat disappointed me, because I'm also 30 odd years in the business too, so I'd expect more out of it. I understand you're probably trying to do something different, but it's a talent clash, and it's about crowd participation. So even though you come with your song, the crowd, I would like to participate with everything. Don't be biased to your song. So I'm giving that one to Dungeon based on the crowd reaction and how he was playing music.
Okay, so that round, Dungeon School won. The first song reads 6 win. I'm gonna make it clear. First song reads 6. Before we start this round, I'd like a representative from Johnny Ringo come again, please. And Dungeon School, because the round after this is Buju Banton versus Capleton. I want to know who's gonna defeat. So pick one, please. Pick one, anybody. Dungeon Crew of Buju Banton. Johnny Ringo of Capleton. So right now, Dungeon Crew of Half Pint. Johnny Ringo of Leroy Gibbons. Let's see. And this is tune for tune, you know. Tune for tune. So, I want to make sure everybody give me a sound check. Press up on me if you sound good. Okay, you're good. Your mic? Let me put your mic. Hold on, wait, let me fix you up.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay,
yeah,
so sir. So we're good now. Johnny Ringo, let me hear you say, yeah, you're good. Press up, press up. Okay, this is, it's gonna be tune for tune right until we reach best 10 minutes, no mic. So right now, tune for tune, Dungeon Crew started. Dungeon Crew of Half Pint, Leroy Gibbons and Johnny Ringo. Let's go.
Alright, since we have started, I can't talk, right? Alright, since we have started, I know say everybody when they play Half Pint, they're gonna play like the greetings, all kind of thing. But see, me have a mad woman who live with me. See, she's mad. So we decide to make a start it off and dedicate this one to her. Please, Half Pint.
Leroy Gibbons for real, trust me, is one of the most underrated artists from back in the days, for real, and I'm full of vibes. So I'm gonna start from the beginning. Leroy Gibbons! Talk on the team! Very nice, very nice. I'm gonna have a big up because I'm a big selection that I'm a love Leroy, see? Alright. So, I'm gonna talk about my love problems, right? Cause my girlfriend she's driving me crazy, all kind of thing, and you see. So I'm gonna dedicate this again to my crazy girlfriend.
I love my lover.
Sugar daddy girl, but I still can't show sweet in your cup. And if you think it's a lie, girl, just give me a try, and you'll see I'm a
friend. You, my girlfriend, right?
Full speed ahead, I'm coming at your girl with the right stuff. Nuts and nuts, strictly sweet for your sweetness and sugar for your honeycomb, girl. I love you so much.
Why don't you look like you have a whole heap of problem with your girl, you know? This is the part of the clash for me, love. We call it counteraction. One thing you have to ask your girl is this question. Yes, sir! Love the counteraction! Me not lose no more road, you know, trust me.
She love me.
Ask her! no fair crying time enough. You know? Hey, Leroy, you bitch!
But she love me with all her heart. Should I worry when we're apart? It's a lover's question.
Alright, you know, I'm not talking about my love life no more, see? But does that kill the song? Kill it!
Underrated reggae artist, Leroy Givens, trust me, one of the strongest artists out there, but he's underrated. And this is one of the biggest tunes with him bust off a power high sound in a Jamaica Kingston 30.
My love is to the end of time. My love is to the end of time.
It's called this magic moment.
This magic moment.
Well, based off of the three out of the six, I like how you guys are both doing it as a competition now, and more so like a clash. And let's see here. Bum, 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 bum. With the crowd in participation, this one I would have to give it to Dungeon. That's my fault.
Yeah. Yes, I like the selection I chose still, but for tell you I chose still. But I figure we got a one year still. No, I don't
care. Greetings once again. Johnny Ringo got with that one there.
Alright, next one.
Okay. Johnny Ringo got with that one there. So, whatever got in the past, got in the past. Let's move to the future. So, the clash right now, Johnny Ringo 1, Dungeon Soul Crew 1. This round is Capleton versus Bujubantan. And Dungeon Crew and Bujubantan. It's all six, straight six. You see, they could have proven so them understand saying it was their bad, so everything good. So it doesn't matter who wrong, who right, everything good now. Let's move on. So Dungeon Crew, Bujubantan, let's move on. It's 1-1.
You see, we have played Buju now. I see everybody gonna play some Batman Buju tone and all that kind of thing. But me I play for the lady. Ladies, them are your time, Buju! What it?
Oh yes! When music hits, moving on.
You can feel that dancing tonight, man.
Stop, 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 stop,
Bojo Bantan versus Cable Tan. I want to put a little history in Toronto right now. See that name, your African star? The owner of this place is responsible for Cable Tan. Remember me told you. So if it wasn't for this man here where we are tonight, we wouldn't hear no Cable Tan tonight. Right? Because that man, they bust out Cable Tan. So as a Rasta man to a Rasta man, watch what I want.
Alright.
See, I'm going Deso, you're going that way, right? I'm going to show you again the thing called Counteraction. I'm going to play a girl's tune for the ladies them that are in here tonight. I'm going to show you how it's done. Cable Tan style!
Give me the woman that make a mess and me need them.
What?
Give me the woman that make
that's a fit please. Give me the woman that me gun that's a fit.
You are one!
Give me the woman that
she a button!
A woman make me happy and me joyful. Give me the woman that me come and say me need them. Give me the woman that me come and say me please. Give me the woman that me come and say me lead them. Give me the woman that
so!
Give me the woman that woman make me happy and me joyful. The man give me the strength and the power make me mighty fruitful. A woman make me happy and me joyful.
Alright. I want big up for that one there. Got one, I love them and they make me happy and they make me joyful. But me I look on certain things and me I realize, me don't see you come here with no girl. And when me come, me come with one for a good looking girl. Ladies, your tune again. Bujo.
That fellow you look sentimental, you want to attach to your life and day.
I'll throw on a lady, oh, that's what I'm playing for today.
Bujo.
That's it.
So who don't want to be personal?
I dress you like a
shoot. Good looking girl.
What you want, queen of all the personal place?
Personal. I'm not the man and I'm not purchase things. I'm not the guy that I'm the man who kind of know. 100% French, that's all what you want in. That's when you school him and you hold him on place. I'm not the man and I'm not the man who kind of know. 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 I'm not the man who
kind of know.
Take it down. Alright. Rastaman. Them call me Ras Ringo. John have a real government name. Ras mean king. So I could never leave my house and leave my queen. My queen's right over there. I don't need a bag of girls. I don't need a bag of girls. I got my queen. What they cook and clean. Everything I read.
What they gonna do
when none of them let you? Say one thing I know, do them get so loud. Oh, do you think you are? We live in a small world. As wicked as you think you are, we live in a small world. As bad as you think you
are. I've been around this globe, trust me on this DJ tip, right? I'm going to show you what I want.
You think you are? We live in a small world.
Alright, we can't beat that up, can't beat that up still, we have to make it up, see? Alright, we have to play some Bujo now for the band then. I'm going to tell them something, I could have came here with my laptop controller and fill it up with a wally party, but I did, and I find 2.45, run Bujo!
What did I say earlier? Beat and teach. Massive. Judges, listen very carefully. This is how you do sound clash thing. You do your homework. Dungeon crew, I respect them because them say, yo, me change the thing from drum and bass to jungle and go back to the heart of the thing. I guarantee tonight, after I play this tune, Dungeon crew done. Remember me tell you, I'm going to go right up their alley.
Hamilton!
I hope you brought jungle.
No, but that's a good deal. I make them for the profit to win a
fish. You are one!
I'm heard on how to get
but I'm more talent.
I'm not so good at shows. I'm too good at one more to get the
youth.
I'm not so good at somebody.
So, I love the energy and I appreciate it. I really appreciate it. But you see, you can't play that thing there. Anyway, put your button on again.
I sing the lion away.
I sing to for you.
Canadian artist round, you understand? After that round, we're gonna have Super Dave versus Bandage, you understand me? Some more. Let's move to the judges to see who win that round. The clash right now, Dungeon School 1 and Johnny Ringo 1. Let's see who win that round.
Very good round. Two artists we really rate. But I do have to give this one to the fireman. Ringo, you're at my point.
Yeah man, and I say two artists on the race still, and I say Dungeon. Gonna start off kinda weak, but gonna finish strong. Ringo, you have it all the way, don't forget Ringo the point, yeah.
Sorry. Well, my vote don't really matter, right? Because I'm down two. Alright, to be honest with you, Johnny Ringo was taking it by far, but then him start follow. They start follow Dungeon, start playing gap in the song. I clash this. I don't understand. If you guys gonna play the gap in the song, if you guys gonna play the girl song, you guys didn't make no speech to the girl. They said girl to the girl show. So it's like saying, let's find some song and play. This is where I, as I said, I really appreciate the turntables and the 45s then still, but this is the millennium now. If it was a hard drive, we can easily and find the motor song you want. Want to Buju Banton, no respect, disrespect in every aspect. Want to Tone Fit Dead, want to want for the bad dog rhythm. Just what about Buju on this up? But I guess because you're limited with your 45, I appreciate it. But I'm gonna give that, well, and my scorecard, it's a tie. Two song gone, three, so that's my scorecard.
Like that. So people, right now the clash right now, Johnny Ringo 2, Dungeon Sound Crew 1, the first sound to 6 win. This round, I love this round so much because a lot of time we go to parties and we're in Canada and we never hear Canadian artists' songs play. And we can vouch, these Canadian artists have one heap of bad song. So right now, we have a Canadian artist versus Canadian artist, better out of 6.